Hello friends, we have already discussed the preparation of alcohol from alkene. Now moving ahead in the continuation of the preparation of alcohol, the next preparation of alcohol from haloalkenes, which is the nucleophilic substitution reaction. For an example, this is the ethyl iodide, which is the haloalkene, that is react with NaOH. The hydrolysis of haloalkene with aqueous sodium or potassium hydroxide results in formation of alcohol. So first, this ethyl iodide haloalkene in presence of NaOH hydrolysis occur and formation of ethanol. That is the alcohol. Okay, so the mechanism. This ethyl iodide, first step, that is the heterolytic cleavage occur and formation of the carbocation. This carbocation in presence of NaOH, Na plus and OH minus, here OH minus, which is the nucleophile. This nucleophilic attack, nucleophilic substitution reaction, the nucleophile will attack to this electrodeficient carbocation and formation of the CH3CH2OH and Na. These Na react with these I and formation of sodium iodide as a side product. This is the trimethyl chloride and that is react with the AgOH and formation of tertiary butyl alcohol and formation of the silver chloride as a side product. That is the second preparation for alcohol from haloalkene. Now the third preparation from organometallic compound, which you have already studied in the chapter aldehyde and ketone. So preparation of alcohol from aldehyde and ketone, which is one of the most versatile method with the help of Grignard reagent. Now what is the Grignard reagent? RMGX, alkyl magnesium halide, that is the Grignard reagent. Here alkyl group act as a nucleophile and will add it to the electrodeficient aldehyde and ketone. Nucleophile, again nucleophile, which is the electron rich species. How it will attack to electrodeficient aldehyde and ketone? Obviously by generation of the carbocation. So for carbonyl compound, for aldehyde and ketone, what is the mechanism? If C double bond O, these electrons move over here. Okay, so that will convert into C positive charge, which is the carbocation, and O, which is the negative charge, Now this is the carbocation. What is that? Electrodeficient. Here alkyl group act as a nucleophile. So act as a nucleophile, positive charge will attach to the negative charge and attach over here. This O minus, carrying this O minus, this Mg plus will attach over here. So you can see this carbon, these two bond which are over here, alkyl group which is the nucleophile, this is the nucleophile, O minus, and that is the MgX. This is the addition product. Now next step, in presence of water, hydrolysis occur and formation of the alcohol. If you can see reaction with aldehyde, carbonyl compound reaction with aldehyde, for ethanol O minus positive charge, these alkyl will nucleophile attack to these, so this carbon having this hydrogen, this methyl, that is react with this CA3CH2, O minus and MgBr, addition product, and for the next step hydrolysis will occur and formation of the butane 2-ol, MgBrOH, this formation of this OH. Reaction with ketone, this one is the ketone, I mean acetone. This ethyl magnesium bromide, again negative, this is the positive charge, electrodeficient, this alkyl will attach over here, So you can see both side methyl, both side methyl, these ethyl group, these ethyl group, O minus MgBr. This is the addition product. Again, in presence of hydrolysis occur in presence of water and NH4Cl and formation of the 2-methyl butane 2-ol. Okay, so that is the alcohol.